So this is question three of the 2019 paper, and we're asked to find the characteristic curves of this. So the first thing to do is normalize it, what I call normalize it, which means make the first term have a coefficient of 1. So it's going to divide by y squared for that. So it's going to be x squared over y squared, du partial du by dy, and then that's equal to 0. So that tells us that to find the characteristic curves, we're just going to set dy by dx equal to x squared over y squared. There we go. So we're going to separate the variables. So it's y squared dy equals each other x squared dx. That's going to give us y cubed over 3 equals x cubed over 3 plus c. We can just get rid of 3, multiply throughout by 3, and it doesn't just gets absorbed into the constant, so just gives us, if we just shuffle it over to y cubed, and z cubed equals constant. And that's part A.